Yes, we're back. We're back in OMSI 2. We're back again in Belgrade, and this time for the final time. And we're going to end in, well, one of my favorite buses, the Urbino, in a nice shade of orange, and on Route 45 going to Zemun Novigrad. So, as it's the last one, grab that box of Kleenex and let's go. So hi there, Steve here, and welcome back to OMSI 2. And yes, welcome back to the Urbino for this last little run in the Belgrade map. And it's been an okay map, and we're ending with a bit of a long run as well. We'll set the Ibis up. Oh no, wrong one. Line 04500, route 1. No, that's not where we're going, that's where we are. So it must be Route 2 then. There we go. That should now be where we are. Come on, change. There we go, block 44. Make sure the front of the bus is correct. Yes, it is. So we'll make our way around. The first stop is just down there, I think. I'll pop it in gear. If you're new to my videos, as always, welcome. There's a new OMSI video on the channel every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Something from Fernbus, the coach simulator, on Fernbus Thursday. Something for a transport-related sim on Transport Tuesday. Something from another type of sim on Sim Sunday. And finally, something from me live on Twitch on a Saturday night. So plenty of content from me. Please do hit that subscribe button. It is much appreciated if you did.
Hello.
Yeah, okay, yeah, whatever you said. Have we got a bus just complaining about the low temperature in my bus. Okay. There we go, we can solve that. Okay. Why aren't we now? Oh, it's that bus, isn't it? Did we have this problem before with this bus? Where it just wouldn't. And fold the ramp out or something. That one? That one. I can't shut that back door. And I can't pull away until the back door's shut. That one. Okay, this is a good start. That's a display, I don't want that. Okay, that's putting it into its down position. We don't want, but I actually want to close that back door, and I can't pull away. Yes, I can. Okay. I'll pull away with the back door open then, that's fine. one of those journeys, I think, already. Dobrodan. Okay, I'm a stop ahead of myself now, aren't I, on the thingy, because that's not... Okay, I mustn't do for it at the next thingy, if you know what I mean. So yeah, YouTube subscribers are going fantastically. We're actually at, as I record this, 450 subscribers, which is brilliant. What I'm going to do when we get to 500 is do a complete tour of my little gaming room here. So I've put some pictures of it up on Google Plus in various forms, but still tweaking it, still you scumbag game, still doing some work on it, but I will do a full video tour when we get to that 500 subscribers. So if you're watching this and you haven't subscribed yet, that's enough reason to. Well, and obviously watching all the content as well would be quite nice. And obviously do please join us in Google Plus if you haven't already. A brilliant, brilliant community of like-minded sim gaming fans. If you're watching this and you're thinking, is there somewhere I can go on the internet where there's people like me that like this sort of game? Yep, we've got a community built exactly around that. Obviously, it's not just OMSI in there. It's Fernbus, it's Flight, it's Farm Sim. There's a tech section in there. There's even a music section in there. Okay, so this should be the Nerova. Okay, why would you do that? Yep, yeah, you just stand there and freak out. It's absolutely fine. And don't speak to me. How are we doing on time? 2.5 minutes late, because I was mucking around with the doors. Let's get a jiggle on then. Yep, since the last journey in the map, I still don't know, as always, with obviously no pre-planning, as to what map I'm going to be doing after this. It's going to be a surprise to me. I need to do some research over the next, well, day, really, as to what map's going to be next. Dobrodan. Okay, no one's speaking to me then. Yeah, I'm not sure yet if this bus is actually my favourite in the game, but it's certainly up there. There are a number of different versions of it I've got as well, with different dash layouts and stuff, and different ibises. Ibisi? Ibises. I'm going to make the lights. Oh, yeah, we got a filter lane. That's fine. Green anyway. Okay, someone's getting off. While she's still talking, someone's getting off at this one. So I'll have a quick look at the outside view. So the bus dips and those back doors open automatically. They should close automatically. There we go. I'll show you then when I close the front doors and then release the station brake. The bus sits back up again. That's pretty cool, isn't it? We're on time now. 1.6 minutes late. We can catch that up, hopefully. Oh. Block 61. Okay, not sure what you said, but good morning. Yeah, I do really like this map. I'm actually going to miss this map. It's really, really well detailed. Again, just a shame it's one of those with only a couple of routes on it. Going right. They can walk slightly. No, not talking to me. Nothing. Okay, no idea what she's saying again. I'm guessing it's good morning or something, or good afternoon. 4:10. Good evening, good afternoon. Time-wise, 1.2 minutes late. Should be able to claw a bit of that back, hopefully. Straight on. She got the right announcement for the right stop as well.
Dobar dan.
Come on in, let's go. There we are. Okay, 45, straight on. Yeah, I do really like the way this bus is modelled. I just picked a nondescript nice orange colour, so now I'm in the wrong livery. I should really be showing off the Sims and Stuff livery, which you've got for a lot of the buses, but yeah, I forgot. Oh.
Dobar dan.
And we got on board. Wow. Yeah, we've got a few on. Can we stand in room only? What is standing room only? Hopefully we don't get any incidents or accidents or the map failing on this one as well. It'd be nice not to. Fingers crossed and all that. And then we get some. Yeah, I jinxed that a bit there, didn't I? Okay, I just hope now that Omsi doesn't die. Come on, Omsi, you can recover. Oh, yeah, there we go. Wow, that's definitely a big bit of OMSI lag there. Okay, at least by the time we get down to our stop down there, that other bus should be out of the way. So yeah, really well done map. A lot of thought has gone into it. Does look really, really smart. I do still get impressed a lot by this game. It is properly good. And this thing's so well modelled. Yeah, I still haven't turned ticketing on. I think I've only done a couple of videos so far, and all the ones I've done in OMSI where I've actually turned ticketing on, it never goes well for me. So it's easier just to leave it off. Right, come on, the light should be changing now then. Go. Should I do the announcement? I think I'll do the announcement.
Dobrodan.
Dobrodan. On time. Oh, pretty much bang on time. Look at that. Okay, straight on. Must be a pain trying to reverse off here. That's where you got to park. Especially when it's busy. Okay, that's it. It'd be handy if we catch these lights because there's a bus at the bus stop where we want to be. Okay, come on then. Get us a green light. We've got a window opening and thing on this thing. We have the window open. See, I like the way it makes the ambient noise different. That's pretty cool, isn't it? Apologies, you can hear my G27 freaking out. Microphone's about 2 inches to the right of it.
Dobrodan.
Okay, fairly long route as well, I think. This one about 50 minutes, something like that. End out in the oh god, and the longest route of the game. What, something Borna? Up and down. A lot of thought's gone into this map. Go on, Mr. 71, off you go. Anyone getting off? Yes, there is. Quite a few people on board. I know they're all crowded down here and there's seats back here, but okay. Moving on time. A little bit early. Soon going to be corrected by these lights. Or maybe not. Straight on down here. Yeah, straight on. Another bus coming across there. Which way is he turning? Oh, he's turning left. It's okay. I thought he was going to nick my stop. Sledge is Are we still announcing the right stop? I'm slightly concerned then. No, that seems right. Okay, no one got off. Back door didn't open. Which you can see on the little display here, which doors are open. Which is very useful when you're driving the bendy version of this. Hopefully we're going straight on. I haven't got to turn left up here because we have got to get over in that lane. Which, oh, I've got to go over in this lane now. Straight on we go. Yeah, I do like the way this map looks. Oh, that's the curb. That wouldn't have done the wheels any good. Okay, bus stop's just down there. Where is the actual parking brake then? Oh, down there. Yeah, I do like the way this is modelled. It does look really, really nice. The texturing's very nice. Obviously, you've only got one door control. Here's the front one. Back one's open automatically. A few getting on here. There's room. No one got off. It's looking pretty crowded back here. Yeah, squeeze all the way to, all the way to the back, people. Make room. Straight on. Oh no, this lane. That was green, wasn't it? Oh well, I didn't crash anyway.
Bravo.
What? Oh look, advertising the game. Look. Okay, another couple of bins carelessly left, well, purposely left in the road, I should imagine. A little bit of a hazard. Getting on, but someone getting off. Need any windows or doors? Call that number. Okay, so that's going to block for us the same bus going the other way. That's the paint job. We could have had that paint job on this bus, so well. You've gone with orange. Fail me now. Not on the last run on the map. I like the fact this bus bounces about a bit. on time. 3 minutes early. Blimey. Okay, could do a slowing it down a little bit then. Okay, why? What's going on? Okay, I accidentally opened, put the station brake on instead of the parking brake, and the back door opened. Like, huh? Well, that's the one I should have put on. There we go. Do the announcement on here. In case you are wondering, I'm steering with the G27. Okay. I was using accelerator and brake, but the clutch is the button that I, or the pedal that I pushed to get the announcement. So it's a case of having to remember to do it. Okay, was anyone actually getting off here? No. Okay, I'll carry on then. Okay, now this is, we had this before, didn't we, at this junction? Because it's no entry down there. Uh, 15M45, so I've got to turn right. Oh, slightly crashed into that Mercedes, but it doesn't matter. Okay, is there a stop down here in the trees? Yes, there is. Okay, is that the right stop now? No, I've announced the wrong stop. Okay, this is, don't worry, ignore that announcement.
Dobrodan.
Okay, so that's the next stop, not the... Wow, cut me up to... Yeah, alright. That's the next stop then, not this stop. 15, 15N and 45. It's got, well, it's not a left turn, it's a bend. Okay, so this is the stop we just announced, yeah. So we don't want to be announcing this one.
Drobo.
Drobo. Drobo? I don't know what he says. Dobby. Back door's open, back door's closed, off we go. He's just going to block 44. I'm guessing it's left. Yeah, I'm really going to miss this map, actually. It's really good. How are we doing on time? 3 minutes early. Can nip out and get a paper or chocolates or... I'm going to go get a paper. I'll be able to read it. I've got to look at the pictures. This one. Okay, well, I don't know what she says. What's she saying?
Bravo.
That's a strange voice. And we got on board. Still got a few. Okay, 45 left. Do you like the way his bus drives? Getting on, a few getting off. Still a few seats back here though that no one's sitting in. Time, we are 3.3 minutes early. Yeah, I had a feeling you were going to do that. Don't really want to overhit pedestrians. Obviously, the taxi driver didn't care. Straight on down there. Come on then, let's go. Getting off. McDonald's. McDrive. He's got a drive through. Where the hell's. Where's the drive through on that? This is pretty well done, isn't it? I like this. Apart from the shaking bits, but it's quite nice. Very nice. It is quite random that some people talk to you, some people don't. And we didn't roll back down the hill. Always a plus. Stop and Z. Okay, so someone's pushed the crossing lights, but it wasn't her because she wasn't there yet. So someone's pushed the crossing lights and then just wandered off. I used to do that a lot as a kid. And then you don't appreciate at the time that how much it annoys car drivers. This is making us not be. I know we're 4.2 minutes early now. There is 45 left. I'm guessing that's the garage. Doesn't give much time to get up out of their seat, but that should be enough. What is she saying? Dobrodan. She's saying like, Dobrodan. Is he saying like, don't forget to take your belongings with you or something? Don't leave any pets behind or anything like that. If you've got a false leg, don't forget to take it with you. Speed bumps. So I'm guessing it was straight on. I couldn't see the arrow from back there. Kosovo is Serbia. Okay. Oh. There's a couple getting. There's still quite a few people on board. I do really like the way this thing sounds. It sounds really, really good. Okay, straight on, I'm guessing. You're indicating right, but you're sat there, so I'll just undercut you and yay. Oh. Okay, don't talk to me then. It's absolutely fine. I like these speed bumps, those have quite a good effect with the steering. Makes the game a bit more realistic as well. Okay, how many have we got getting off this time? Two, is that it? And there's loads of, blimey, there's loads of people sat on here. Time, 4.9 minutes early. We haven't exactly been rushing through it. Well, these bins just abandoned everywhere, aren't they? Petrol spelt backwards. Seems like a sensible place to put it, right by a lay-by. No? Okay, don't talk to me. Up here then to try and get in his outside lane. Okay, the bus has stopped there, the car's stopped there. I'm guessing the AI's got confused, so I will just swing around here like that. Yeah, works well for me. Another 45 going the other way. That's a bendy version, that one. How far down our stop is, somewhere down here I'm guessing. Just a light bit of curbage there. Right. No, that's not the right stop, is it? I must have missed one. What's this one called? Radadom something. That is right, Radacon. That is right, okay. Five point something minutes early now. Yeah, there's being early, but it's good when you're on a bus and you're going somewhere and it arrives early. But if you're trying to get a bus to go somewhere, you don't want it to get there. Well, you don't want it to leave early. Well, you do, but if you've turned up like a minute before the bus is due, which most people do, or a couple of minutes, and then you find it's 5 minutes early, you'd be like, hey? So we shouldn't have that many stops to go. 6.3 minutes early. You can see that, there we go. A lot of old Mercedes, a lot of Citroen BXs in Belgrade. I don't know if you got off at that one. Sounds quite good from the outside. Oop, wrong side of the road. Okay, so people start getting off now, I think. As we're approaching the end, I think. Don't open the front doors, no one's getting on. Uh-oh. We've got a glitched out bus coming towards us. That's not good. Oh, I hope getting this close that this map doesn't fail me now. Less on there now. Why are you opening that front door? So yeah, not sure what map we're going to be doing next. I'll have a look around in the next day or so, see if we can find something new. No, that's a building. There's a bus down there. Yeah, definitely getting a few less. Numbers are dwindling. turn up here. There's going to be a stop nearby. Okay, following this one now, I don't know what number he is. There's no number on the back. Is that the right stop? Franco something or other. Glitchiness not good. The bus going away from us is okay. The bus coming towards us is glitched out. Joy of OMSI. Okay, so I've announced a couple of stops too early now. That one. Oh, less and less people. Announce this next stop. Plus, it's very frequent coming the other way. I don't know what I'm indicating, it's just a bend in the road. Nice long routes. If you do like long routes, then this could be the journey for you. Terminus. There we go. So we're okay at the beginning and way to 8 minutes early. That's pretty early. So there we go then. Route 45 is done. The final journey in Belgrade is done. And what a great little map it's been. There is a night service run, but yeah, night services don't look great. So we'll end it there with that one. Another glitched out bus coming in behind us. Don't forget to check out the Google Plus page. I'll put a link in the description below. Do please hit that subscribe button if you haven't done so already. There are plenty of OMSI content still to come from me. And lots of other sim games as well. So pretty much 7 days a week content. So amongst that, hopefully there's one, maybe two videos a week that you'll enjoy. Hopefully you enjoy them all. So until the next time then, if you have been, thanks very, very much for watching. And that horn's not great.